am raising up a riot. Anxiously been waiting, I've been patient, I've been quiet. Now it's time to break the silence as we take the series way beyond the pilot. Feel like David and I'm aiming at Goliath. Any weight class, any damn one, any fake ass wannabe rap master smashed in my cage match. Stick a fork in them like a haystack. Butane gas a match and make flame catch. Burn them all down to ash like a pound of hash till I get a brain lapse. Yeah, they know I started from the bottom where the flounders at. Now I'm a shark, all you fishies will be down to hatch. I'm eating anybody, everybody on the food chains below me. So come and see, I produce pain. Rich motherfucker feeling like I'm Bruce Wayne. Yeah, I got the juice, I'ma probably leave a few stains. Liu Kang with the dragon made of fire. Fatality, any fighter who be thinking that they nicer. I got the eye of the tiger, the rowdiest kind of writer who be stacking all this dough like Moderna, Johnson, Johnson, and Pfizer. But what I'm pushing doesn't come with side effects other than banging your head to the beat till you break your neck. Yeah, I write hot bars, write hooks, and write checks. And your tombstone's what I write next. Motherfucker, tell him.
The whole world is my playground. Gotta give him a show. And if you get in my way now, I'ma make him hit the flow. Rocket fuel in my gas tank, never run low. And once I get my hands on this shit, I'ma never let go.
Whoa, let me get my hands on it and ramble some shit quick so the fans will click and like and reshare the clip. So analytically they can see I'm the man with this. I'll damage, rip and tear till I make it through. From the underground scene to the pay-per-view, peekaboo, all of you better take a few steps back. A head's cracked.
Say I'm crazy?
True, we known that since way back. The facts are facts, sit back, relax. Maybe go and grab a snack as I get the microphone and spit a savage rap and blow the world up and bask in the aftermath. Yeah, the price going up like it's after tax. My capital gain range is a mass of cash. No matter any way you looking at it, as I'm big buck hunter, hitting racks on racks. Got a crib full of arcade games and clusters. Shit is looking like I'm living in a Dave and Buster's. Centipede, Pac-Man, Rampage, MK. Wanna play, then I'm raiding, I'll bring the thunder. But I've heard some of these artists complaining about how the streaming services suck and they're barely paying. I guess them and their labels got a different arrangement. Staying independent's paying off, ain't it? Tell them like,
The whole world is my playground. Gotta give them a show.